In the left lane, and the tri-5 Chevrolet T4.